Hello dear students and welcome back to this online class video. This is the second part of 13th chapter ways to multiply and divide of class 5 subject mathematics and I am Jay Prakash. Let's start the class. Now today's topic is Shantaram, a special cook. So here is a word problem. So let's read it. Shantaram is a special cook who comes only on party days. Last year he was called only for 28 days. For each day, he has to be paid 165 rupees. So here we can write, Shantaram is paid for one day. Is equal to how much rupees? 165 rupees. Okay. So Shantaram will be paid for how many days? 28 days. Here you can write the statements like this. One day, 28 days. So here you can see that we are finding his salary for the 28 days. Okay, and we have given the salary of one day. That is 165 rupees. So here 28 is more than 1. So just multiply the numbers. 165 multiply by 28. So here let's multiply the numbers properly. So here I will write 165 multiply by 28. So let's use Bela's method to multiply. So here 28 means 20 plus 8, it means 165. At first we will multiply with 8. So 8 5 ja, it is 40. So let's write here 0. Here it will be 4. Now 8 6 ja, 48. 48 plus 4, 52. So of 52 we will write only 2 here and 5 will be carried. Now then 8 plus 5 13. Now multiplication with 8 is completed. Now let's multiply with 20. Now so 20 multiplied by 165. So it's just a simple way to multiply. So how you will multiply? Here is 10, so at last we'll put a 0. Now here is only one digit, that is 2. So multiply these all digits with 2. So 2 5 8 is 10. 1 is carried. 2 6 are 12 plus 1 13, right? 3 here. 1 will be carried. 2 1 are 2 plus 1 3, and 1 0 is here. So just put here. So 3300. So from the right side you will start right 0 0 and 3 and 3. Now add the numbers. 0 and 0 it is 0. 2 and 0 it is 2. 3 plus 3 it is 6. 3 plus 1 it is 4. So 4620 rupees it will be paid to Shantaram for 28 days working. Now come to the next word problem. It is, if he is called for all days of the year, how much salary will he get? So here is a solution. 165 multiplied by 365 rupees. So here it is given that, as you know, that 365, it means 300 plus 60 plus 5. For that here the multiplication with 300 is given and its product is 49,500. Now we have to find the product of 165 multiplied by 5 and 165 multiplied by 60. So let's find it first. 165 multiply with 5. So 5 5 ja, it is 25. So let's write here 5. 2 will be carried. 5 6 ja, 30. 30 plus 2 it is 32. 2 will be written here. Then 3 is carried. 5 1 ja, 5 plus 3 it is 8. So 825. Now next, here 165 is multiplied with 60. So here is 10, so just put 10. Okay, now multiply the all digits with 6. So 6 5 8 is 30. 3 will be written here, and sorry, 0 will be written and 3 will be carried. So now 6 is 36. 36 plus 3 39. So 9 we will write here and 3 will be carried. So 6 1 just 6 plus 3 9. So once again 9 here. Now add the all digits. 5 plus 0 plus 0 it is 0, sorry, 5. Okay, now 2 plus 0 plus 0 it is 2. Now 8 plus 9 it is 17. 17 plus 5 it is 22. 2 will be written and 2 will be carried. So 9 plus 2 it is 11, 11 plus 9 it is 20, so write down 0 and 2 will be carried. Then 4 plus 2 it is 6, so we can say that 60,225 rupees he will get for the year. Now next word problem is here. Now find the salaries of the minister and the horse rider for 1 year. Okay, so let's find the salary for the minister first. So the salary of the minister for 1 day was 195 rupees. Okay, so for 1 year it means 365. We will multiply with 365. So then the product will be its salary of the minister for the whole year. So let's start to multiply. So it is 5 5 ja. First 195 we will multiply with 5, right? So start to multiply. 5 5 ja 25. So 5 will be written here, 2 is carried. Now 5 9 ja 45 plus 2 47. So 7 will be written here and 4 is carried. Now then 5 and 5 plus 4 it is 9. Now multiplication with 5 is completed. Now let's multiply with 6 10. 6 tens means 60. Okay, so 6 is here, so just write 6 as 0, because in the first digit here we have 10, so just write 10. Okay, then it will be easy to find the product. Now the whole digit you will multiply with 6. Now so 6 5 ja it is 30, 3 will be written here. Then 6 9 ja it is 54 plus 3 57. 7 will be written here. Now 5 is carried. Now 6 1 ja 6 plus 5 it is 11. Now 3 hundreds. Okay, multiply with 195. So it will be easy that here is 2 zeros already, so put in the place of the product. And now multiply the whole digit with 3. So 3 5 ja 15. Then 1 is carried. 3 9 ja 27 plus 1 28. 3 1 ja 3 plus 2 it is 5. So we can write 0 0 5 8 5. Okay, in this way we can write here. Now find the sum. 5 plus 0 plus 0 it is 5 7 plus 0 plus 0 it is 7. Then 9 plus 7 it is 16 plus 5 21. So we can write here 1, 2 will be carried, 8 plus 1 9 and 2 11. Now 5 plus 1 6 plus 1 7. So you can see 71,175 rupees. This is the salary for the minister for a year. Now let's find the salary for the horse rider, and he was getting 76 rupees for 1 day. So for the whole year means for the 365 days, because 1 year has 365 days. So multiply. Let's start to multiply it. First 76 we will multiply with the 5. So 5 6 ja it is 30, 3 will be carried. Then 5 7 ja 35 plus 3 it is 38. Now let's start to multiply with 6 10 means 60. So 76 multiply by 60. So 6 6 ja 36. Now 6 7 ja 42 plus 3 45, and 1 0 is here, so you can put here. So 4 5 6 0. Now let's start to multiply the 76 with 300. Now 2 zeros are here, so don't multiply with 0. Now start to multiply with 3 6 ja it is 18. 1 will be carried. Then 3 7 ja 21 plus 1 22, and 2 0 you can put here at the place of product. So 22,800. So 0 0 8 and 2 and 2. Now find the sum. 0 plus 0 0 it is 0. 8 plus 6 it is 14. 4, then 1 will be carried. Now 3 plus 1 4 4 plus 5 it is 9 9 plus 8 it is 17. 7 you can write here. Now 1 will carry 4 plus 1, 5 plus 2, it is 7. Now 2 and 2. So 27,740. This is the salary of the horse rider.